beating his man up when nigga tried to drink my water because he was on the E.
Oh,
no.
Man,
this man was controlling
me. Fire.
Wherever he was from, he said, I said, my nigga, fuck you touching my water for? Nigga, hurt like, yo, he ch- I don't know this. Look, I'm here for you. I don't know your man.
Yo, I told homie, listen. Homie.
Don't touch my water.
I told that story on the internet. Niggas didn't believe that.
That's
niggas
facts.
Pulled up on him, and niggas was off guard. Niggas was trying to call for a shooter. And niggas kept running back and forth. Niggas was scared.
I was scared. We had him in the park. He took my number. I'm talking about a situation when we went to Boston. When we went to a show with him, nigga. That's what I'm talking about with this man. He's talking about when we,
are you talking about?
When we went to Locks and I'm shaking them niggas' parking lot. Yeah, we went there. We was in
this
shit.
Because this stupid nigga, we didn't know he had beef with them yet.
Yeah.
And then niggas wasn't feeling him. He didn't tell us.
Mm-hmm.
So by the time niggas got there, them niggas was mad shaky. And
we was on the second bottle. Oh, we was lit already, nigga. Yeah. Tony Snacks was arguing on the way back. I'm thinking about me and Tony.